All right, where should I start? I have here first Joni Mitchell, Hahah. We used to listen to it with my dad back home when I was a kid. I was asked to listen to the big CDs because that's how I called vinyls back then. And another one we have FKA Twigs, Magdalene, which is the new album. I just love her visuals so much, and I do love her music too, but often I fall in love with the songs after I see the music videos. So, and Sad Day is such a great song. I really love that one. It's so monotone in an interesting way. An amazing album, and yeah, I mean, FKA Twigs is always amazing. So next vinyl here is Bon Iver, by Bon Iver. It's funny, I don't exactly know, like, this is an album which I don't listen to the lyrics at all, which is very rare. I usually listen to lyrics a lot. But this is just the mood, the feeling, and I especially love to listen to it when I walk in a forest or something, just like combined with all the bird sounds and stuff. It's perfect. Okay, next one. This is the opposite. I love the lyrics on like most of the songs. This is Lana Del Rey, her new album, Norman fucking Rockwell. This album just has like so many like great lyrics, two of my favorite lyrics from her. One reason I think I also really like this album is like everything is quite stripped. There's like mostly piano and her vocal, and it's just so intimate. And last but not least, we have Purple Rain from Prince, of course. This cover art is one of my favorites ever. Just the whole style of it, and there's the flowers on the backside, and it's so beautiful. Thank you, Rough Trade, for this. I'm Lxandra, thank you so much, and yeah, bye.